maybe it's a good thing the Blues are going back on the road. They have won 4 of their last 5 away from Enterprise and 5 of 7. Of course, this week the Blues have won 2 of 3. The one loss was to Dallas. And Bollmeister gets it back of a Stars goal. This is Penn for the rookie, Miro Heiskanen. And then back at center ice, Schwartz. Good pass in for Tarasenko, cuts in, shoots, he scores! Tarasenko, 34 seconds in, and the Blues take a 1-0 lead.
What a brilliant pass by Jaden Schwartz. The cutback move going to the stick side. There's the stutter step move back to the middle of the ice. That's an excellent shot from Tarasenko.
Ship it back for Yanmark. Hit by Spezza back of the goal. Where it's grabbed by Bortuzzo. The Blues to center ice in Sundqvist. Little pull-up play to the net. Backhander, they score! Maroon with a great tip in, and the Blues take a 2-0 lead.
Phenomenal play. Just a little saucer pass right here by Sundqvist. Lead the receiver, let him go get it, and a nice little tip in there by a goal scorer.
And the Stars play the dump and chase game. Binnington gets a piece of it. Number 17 is Devin Shore, worked over by the Blues defenseman Vince Dunn. Oh. In front, a good save there by Binnington. The Blues fire it off the board.
Through the traffic, he's got a look around Bortuzzo, gets on top of the crease, not passive, he gets out there, he challenges.
On a delayed offside, now the Blues clear the zone. And then pull lock for Kondra. Spezza right up the gut, shoots off the crossbar! No goal, I believe it hit the crossbar.
This barely glances off the tip of the backside of the blade of Petrangelo, changes directions.
And he was turned away. Good checking there by Shore. And then O'Reilly, great feed across to Sundqvist. Tipped by Perron on goal and a save by Bishop. What a play.
How about this save? It's the knob of the stick, the end of the stick from the blocker to the very end where the tape is.
It's Heiskanen emerging for Dallas. Now off the Dunes stick. Blues get it. And Schwartz away. Partial break. Chased by Ben. In on goal. A shot. And a save by Bishop.
It was himself.
As they win the faceoff back for John Klingberg. And a shot by Yanmark. Tip. And they score.
Well, they're looking right away, John, about any kind of goalie interference. That's what they're leaning down. There's a monitor at the feet of both Steve Ott and Craig Berube. Does the goal go across the red line before that affects Jordan Binnington?
After reviewing the play, there is no goaltender interference. That's a good goal.
And right back of the zone is Petrangelo. Lost it. Sundqvist recovers it. Now Perron feeds it into Tarasenko. Shoots. He scores! Tarasenko into the top corner. What a shot!
In the net and out. Just like that. Holy jumping. What a shot. Boy, one flick of the wrist. And it's in the net.
Bouncing puck. With a minute to go in the third. Heiskanen. Klingberg. To Radulov. Dusted off. A shot. Save! Another shot! Binnington got over on his right pad!
Watch the right pad there! And a terrific play on Tyler Seguin.
And it comes in front. And Spezza the long dump in, and that will do it as Jordan Binnington is now 3-0 as a starter as the Blues win 3-1.
He was rock solid. Defending in front of him was very, very good as well. And when Tarasenko scores early in the game, there's a lot of confidence in jump. I thought that line was exceptional with Schwartz and Shen as well.